Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a subscribe button like this in your videos. What's up guys, today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make like a subscribe button that I showed you guys in the intro that shows like your YouTube channel. First, what you're going to want to do is take a screenshot of your YouTube channel, like edit it, click on it to your screenshot. Go crop it out exactly like mine, then press the plus button, press text, put it underneath your subscribers or whatever you like. I recommend underneath your subscribers. Press like delete, and then I'm gonna put subscribe. You can put whatever you want. You can change the color right here. I'm gonna put pink. And then you're gonna press done. Save to photos. Then you're gonna go home. Then what you wanna do is download Video Leap. And then you're just gonna wanna put your video. I just put like this little video with some music. And then you're gonna press mixer. You're gonna click your screenshot that you took of your YouTube channel. Gonna put it like that. And then what you wanna do is click stickers, search up subscribe, and then press whichever one you like. Then whenever it comes in like that, just put it smaller, make it smaller. No, it's not perfectly straight, but it works. So then once you're done, you're just gonna press export, save, done now. Now what you wanna do is go to iMovies. Okay, so you're on a new movie, press video, recently added, then press the video that you want to put in that you made in Video Leap. Press the plus button. Now you have your subscribe button. Now you're gonna cut it. Never. It turns black like that. Split. Delete that. Now you're done. Just have that in your videos now. You can put whatever background you want in Video Leap. Now you just have your subscribe button.
Come on, my nigga, we on go, my nigga, for all of my doors in the pen. You said you was gang, but you never hanging, I guess it was a mess. The-